Prime Minister could not have been more dismissive of the threat to ask its members to resign from the National Assembly than when he spoke in the House on Monday. Full stop. If anybody is under the impression that the Assembly will be dissolved as a result of resignations, comma, then let me say that they are living in a fool's paradise. Full stop. On current reckoning, the Prime Minister is probably correct. Full stop. The political situation in the country is not of the kind where such a move could imperil the future of the government, which, comma, reading between the lines, comma, seems to be the aim. Full stop. To all appearances, the National Assembly is not under any threat of dissolution. Full stop. Nor does the army seem keen on jumping into the political arena. Full stop. The resignation threat, comma, therefore, comma, if at all carried out, comma, would just be a shot in the dark without any guarantee that it would promote the objectives. Full stop. It is worth remembering, comma, however, comma, that everything in politics, comma, especially in Pakistani politics, comma, does not work in accordance with a rational plan. Full stop. Political parties are as prone to miscalculation as any other fallible institution. Full stop. This being so, comma, the Prime Minister should be earnestly hoping that is wise enough not to carry out its threat, because if it does, certain consequences are bound to follow. Full stop. Even if nothing else happens, comma, the credibility of the National Assembly and by extension that of the political system will suffer. Full stop. There is no room for exaggerated complacency on this score, comma, the government in that case may hold all the by-elections that it wants to fill. Full stop. Being in the business of politics, comma, the Prime Minister has every right to put the best face on things, to call the opposition's bluff if he thinks he can do so. Full stop. But if he seriously thinks that the resignation of member national assemblies from the National Assembly would not have the slightest effect on political situation, comma, then it is probably he who is mistaken. Full stop. There are things in politics which cannot be measured against technical yardsticks. Full stop.